Okay, so today we're fitting the new tensioner gasket in there and the half moon. We've put on the special tool that releases the pressure off the tensioner, compresses it, which gives us enough room to wiggle it around, get it out. I popped the old one out that way and actually slid the new one in that way as well and located it. You can just position it . Make sure it's sitting properly.